As you heard, this past Tuesday, our AME students had the privilege of hearing Pastor Gary and Holly Tamonim share their incredible testimony about how God literally brought them out of a life of a near-death experience and how faithful he had been throughout the ups and downs of their journey. Today, we seek to honor Pastor Gary by singing one of his own songs, which has brought so much joy to all of us this summer. We think of it as a love offering to God. Also, as we are supporting Jill's house, and we realize that some of these children may have, need hearing aid, we wanted to bless them as well. We didn't want to leave them out of today's concert. So we actually learned this song in American Sign Language so that we can share this with them. As we worship with our mind, our body, and our soul, we hope that it blesses you as much as it has blessed us.